Hello everyone, welcome to day 21 of the advent of cyber. You are on the YouTube channel Cyberwar. My name is Victor. Let's see what we are doing today. Okay. Yeah, I'll start the machine. So this seems to be something about Internet of Things, devices. I guess they mean everything that's not a computer. Or, okay, not a computer, not computers, not phones. Not really sure if they have an agreed definition, but you know what these are, like your sensors, your fridges, your security cameras, and a lot of other things. It's quite an issue with them because there are, I think, millions, tens, hundreds of millions of devices connected, and their security is abysmal. It's so bad that entire networks of bots are using them to do whatever, like attack networks. Seems that the room is focusing on one specific Okay, so I guess I also need an attack box. So we have Mcskidy subscription and Mcskidy publishing. Okay. So they want us to subscribe to a device, start the server. Okay. Let's do the in-map scan to figure out the port. What? Ah, yeah, of course. All the ports. So we have port 8022. Well, if it's port 80, we have a website. So. Let's see how that goes. Okay. Okay. So we have the port. What next? Let's subscribe. Oh, I guess it doesn't work. Yeah, because I need to put the IP, of course. Not sure what that means, but okay. Okay. This is the device ID. Let's start at Docker. All right. So now we have like three and then which was it? 51 hundred. Yeah, so this is the service. So here, no. Okay. What else? Well, we can do version scan. Oh, I'm not sure if you can. Oh, okay. It's actually what. Because the hint is different. You see? It's a different hint here. Okay, that's it. So, what else can we do? After we get this, okay. How does this work? Okay. What? So what happened? Wait. Device. This is the ID. What did I do? Oh no. I started burp. Jesus Christ. Sorry about that. So not sure what am I doing here. Cancel. Yes. I know it's supposed to be a command here, but all right, let me see the manual, please. So, oh, wait. No, it's actually my IP. What? Okay, so okay. Wait, there's a port there. Oh, I keep doing this. I don't know why. So my IP, where is it? Is this one 237.191? So. Yeah, it's on Discord. So, what am I trying to do here? I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I'm just trying to follow the instructions. All right, so I keep trying to solve this. I look for specific command injection examples for this type of issue, but unfortunately, no dice. And I ended up watching the video. So apparently what we need to do, not apparently, actually what we need to do is to put the command injection in the message. I guess, well, it makes perfect sense, but yeah, this is what it is. So I'm just going to give you the final payload. From the author, I didn't miss anything. So okay. Probably made a mistake. I'm not sure why, where I put text, he has some actual string. I only watched the video like without audio and just skimmed it. So what he does is he opens the actual source code for the applications and he reverse engineers it. I mean, he just manages to build the command. But still, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe I missed bracket or something. There is something about that path, because it's different than when I did test. So 237.191 is supposed to be here. All right, so I tested it several times. I'm not sure what I'm doing wrong. Like, let's do it all over again. So, right, we do this to get the ID of the device. Next, we do this to start the server. We have the ID here. We have the server here. Next. The command should be so we're publishing to the machine. This copy paste a command with a message 123, close it 123. All right, command all right, so RTSP 10.10.37.191/blah. Okay. Now, we have a problem here because nothing happened here, you see? Okay. Let's start the machine again. Hey, it happens. So the machine started. The new IP is 10.10.107.157. And let's do this again. All right. Fingers crossed. And nothing. Back to the drawing board. All right, so I'm not sure what's happening. I can't seem to get it to work, unfortunately. So I'm just gonna quit here. It's probably some kind of typo somewhere. Maybe. I'm going to put a link in the description to the video where you can see how it's being solved. So, yeah, that's it. That's a first for me in this series, day 21. Thank you all for watching, and let's hope we're better tomorrow. Goodbye.